Hi, my name is Andy Seaglessis, and I'm going to be presenting today on how to make an RJ45 module using Cat5. So have you ever had to make a custom patch cord for an employee that had lost connectivity at their desk? They come to you and say, I can't access the internet, can you come see what's wrong? And then you come find out that the pin on the module plug broke. You're going to have to either go buy a new patch cord, or you can use your Cat5 in the server room and make an RJ45 module yourself. Or have you ever had patch cord unplug or have a loose connection to the switch, and then you find out the pin broke, or maybe the patch cord's bad, just didn't sell? Knowing how to make an RJ45 module plug using Cat5 can save you time and can save you money by not going and having to run to the store to buy an RJ45 patch cord. So this speech is going to touch on how to verify connectivity in the switch or on the actual module to see if it's made correctly, to see if the pins are touching at the end of the module plug, and how to check and verify that the connection on each end is good.